Humidity has certainly calmed down now, and it certainly looks like as we go forward through the end of the week, more fall-like conditions with one system between us and the weekend. There is the chance of a passing shower up north through the afternoon. Partial sunshine and a light breeze out of the southwest ahead of the next system. Otherwise, temperatures ranging between 66 and 74 this afternoon from north to south. It will be with that light wind out of the southwest, and again, fairly comfortable conditions, kind of pleasantly mild for this time of year, before ultimately, after fair skies this evening, clouds will start to increase ahead of that next system overnight. That next system promises mostly just some light rain and shower activity for your Friday afternoon and Friday evening. Probably a tenth to maybe a quarter of an inch of rain will be the average out of this as we go through the day tomorrow. It'll be much cooler with highs only in the upper 50s to lower 60s as that light rain comes down. It'll pull away later Friday night, and partly sunny skies expected for the weekend. Temperatures both days ranging from the mid 50s in the north country to mid 60s in southern New Hampshire, and possibly another system by early next week. But mild this afternoon with temperatures in the southern half of the state above 70 and in the mid to upper 60s up north. 40s to lower 50s tonight, and only about a 10 degree climb from there with mostly cloudy skies and some afternoon showers around on Friday. Heading into the weekend, fall-like feel to the air with partial sunshine and another system with some shower activity possible on Monday.